Good morning everyone, I am Dr. Satyabrata, MDDM clinical pharmacologist, and today I am going to talk on drugs used in diarrhea. We all know that diarrhea is mostly prevalent in India and worldwide, and the drugs generally used to treat diarrhea are ORS, ofloxacin, ciprofloxacin, norfloxacin, metronidazole, diphenoxylate, codeine, loperamide, rasecadotril, mesalazine, sulfasalazine, valsalazine, azathioprine, methotrexate, infliximab, prednisolone, and cotrimoxazole, and sporolac sachet, etc. And we will discuss on individual drugs in further session. Thank you very much.